Virgo.
Oh, snap. Actually, we don't want that to snap, right? This is the Ten of Swords. So, you know, I feel like you don't have to worry about whatever it was that has been kind of plaguing you this whole time. You know, because worry just takes your energy away, right? And this is a 10. It's connected to the Sun card. It's connected to the Magician. It's connected to the Wheel of Fortune. Understand what you can control and what you have no control over, you know? And also, this is saying that you've just made it to the end of something that you've been dealing with for a long time, you know? Whether it's you're mentally exhausted, perhaps, but you're also stronger than you thought. I feel like you're just done. And it's almost like I don't need to say more, but all of the other reads have been like 5 minutes long. Don't blame yourself, right? Because that's only going to waste time. You know, and the tens are all connected to time through the 10th house. It's ruled by Saturn. This is saying that you've learned your lesson. You know, and you've learned your lesson over and over again. This has been like a repeat offense by someone. Or even just a repeat offense by you towards yourself. You know, you're like, I've done this to myself enough. Okay? And you understand that something is going to have to change for things to change. And you have to change for things to change. You know? It's kind of like we can sit in front of an apple tree and talk to it forever, trying to get it to convince it to become, an orange. But it's never going to do that. So this is kind of like not trying to force people to change. Because people are only going to change if they want to, if they have a reason to, right? So this is saying, don't keep doing the same thing over and over again, because then you're going to look crazy, you're going to feel crazy, and you're going to, you know, get frustrated and become rigid, right? This is talking about healthy boundaries with people. It's like, you know, there's the physical boundary, but then there's also like the psychological boundary, you know, the emotional boundary. This is connected to Saturn, right? Which is boundary. Saturn has rings, right? And it's the furthest planet that we can see with the naked eye. So I feel like you might even feel like you're being watched, maybe, just because, like, it could be like social media, okay? Because this is Ten of Swords, this is Gemini, it's like internet, it's the 10th house, it's ruled by Saturn, okay? There's a one, there's a zero. One is Mercury, that's a magician. The zero is the Fool, which is Aquarius, which is the internet. Okay, so this is just like, maybe you need to block someone, right? Or maybe you should stop stalking them, right? Online or something like that. Maybe you need to spend less time online. Searching for whatever answers that you still haven't found, you know? And it's kind of having very high expectations and being disappointed, right? So let's not set unrealistic expectations for other people or for ourselves. You know, do your best. And at the end of the day, some people don't like that saying, but at the end of the day, because it's a 10, you will feel proud about who you are and what you've done. This is asking you that. Do you feel proud about who you are and what you've done? It wants you to be optimistic. Okay? That's the only thing you can do, because we don't want to continue to focus on what is causing us worry. Like, what are you going to do to change it? It's the real question. is saying that we need to make some changes spiritually. And that could do with what we're taking in on a day-to-day basis. You know, like the internet. What are you watching on TV? Do you have the news on all the time? Are you always talking to people and connecting to people who, like, drain you of your energy? Are you rolling your eyes and exhausted in the first 5 minutes of talking to them? You know, like that kind of thing. So just, you know, create that boundary that you need to create and stop doing the things that make you feel crazy, you know?